The Beater have a device that can affect keyholes. It was released from dark space to Ecosystem 9. This aperture device is near their main settlement, where they have constructed a starship they call the Suma.
We require access.
All forces at Saga's Keep and the Suma. My raiders will hold the barricade. All catalysts must be protected while the humans...
Specialist Auric and I are going with Saruk to the Suma. We'll assess their flight tech and see what options we have. Do we have status on Cobalt and Mum?
Mum's core is intact and recoverable. Cobalt is transporting her back now. We'll meet you at the Suma. I'm still unsure what the goo is up to.
They think we are targeting the catalyst supply at the Suma.
They are correct. But first, we must get through the barricade. These Beta are fortified and well-led.
Passage to the aperture device is required. The silence grows. So must we.
The goo has been sighted. You are authorized to fire at will. Do not let that monster get past us.
happened?
Unit under attack. Unit under attack.
Enemy sighted!
Don't talk about it, soldier! Shoot at it!
Beginning stealth type upgrade. Beginning air type upgrade. Beginning artillery tech upgrade. Beginning tank tech upgrade. Stealth tech upgrade complete. Stealth tech upgrade complete. Thank you. Online. Calculated odds of success increased by 40%.
Thank you. Who has breached the first wall?
Walls manned, watch the cliff line, and mobilize the hands of Rook! All of them!
We have detected two large energy signatures.
Thank you.
Thank you. attack.
Unit under attack.
Thank you.
Unit under attack.
Destroyed their heavy firepower.
Yeah.
has fallen. It is up to you, Sarok.
The pass is clear. We can reach the aperture device. The Beta and the humans will be waiting.